What's up, y'all? I'm flying out for Italy and Greece in 4 days. And it's made me think. Because you know a lot of bad things have been happening lately. And I'm the type of person, even here in the States, to bring a weapon wherever I go. So what am I going to bring with me to Europe? Now I'm bringing carry-on only, so my gun, is not an option. My knife is not an option either. I won't get either of them through an airport. Plus, I'm going to two different countries. So what do I do? What can I bring with me on the airport, through the airport, on the plane, into Greece, onto a cruise ship, into Italy, back on a plane and back to the States, that I can use as a weapon? There's really only one thing I could think of. A cane. Truth be told, I've been planning on this for a while. So I've been practicing for like the last 6 months. But yeah, y'all tell me what you think. I don't have anything else. I'll get through the airport, carry on, and into two different countries. That's it. See y'all in the next video.